Welcome to Eye Care Central. Today we will discuss an important symptom of cataract, which is known as second sight. To understand second sight, we need to first understand presbyopia. Presbyopia is defined as blurring of vision for near that occurs with increasing age due to decrease in the accommodative power of the natural lens. So when a person is young, by young I mean less than 40 years of age, his near vision is good. He does not need glasses for reading because the natural lens has good accommodative power, which means that it can focus light on the retina by changing its shape and curvature, and this mechanism is known as accommodation. But after the age of 40 years, there is decline in this accommodative power of the lens, so the person has difficulty in focusing while doing near work. This condition is known as presbyopia. And now this person needs to wear convex glasses, which are plus powered glasses, so that he can do near work comfortably. Presbyopia is a type of hypermetropia. It is a physiological condition and it happens in all emmetropic individuals after 40 years of age. Now with time, when this patient will develop cataract, one of the changes that will occur in the lens will be nuclear sclerosis. Nuclear sclerosis refers to progressive hardening of the lens. As the lens hardens, its refractive index increases, and as the refractive index increases, the converging power of the lens also increases. This neutralizes the hyperopia that was caused by presbyopia, and this patient who is above 40 years of age is now able to see clearly for near even without his glasses. So because of nuclear sclerosis, he has gained the near vision that he had lost previously due to presbyopia. That is why it is known as second sight. This increase in the refractive power of the lens because of increase in its refractive index is known as index myopia. What is important to note here is that though this index myopia has improved his near vision, his distance vision is now blurred because of nuclear sclerosis induced myopia. Also, second sight is a temporary phase because eventually this nuclear sclerosis progresses to lens opacification, and then the patient experiences blurring of vision for both distance as well as near. So how do you take history of a patient to check for second sight? You will ask the patient whether he has noticed to his pleasant surprise that he can now read better without his glasses as compared to reading with his glasses. If he says yes, it is indicative of index myopia and nuclear sclerosis. In fact, in the OPD, it is very common to see senior citizens who very happily say that their eyes are so healthy at this age that they can read newspaper even with their naked eye. This particular history is indicative of nuclear sclerosis, and these patients need a dilated eye examination. So I hope this concept is now clear to all of you. Please like this video and share it with your friends and colleagues if you found it useful. And please subscribe to my channel to support free education. Thank you very much.